the bitch. I know we're both known for doing these kind of fights, but I think it's clear which one of us here has reached a higher height. And you barely even talk, which is pretty boring. But if you stalk me, it's gonna get gory. This fight, you'll find a huge wall of climb, and that ain't a problem for me. I got this stuff, I won't spare your expenses on smudging up your camera lenses. Your shitty fuses are proper defenses. You can't run away when the speeding commences. Do another camera, bro. Your camera will be getting thrown. Don't catch on my suction cup wrap. Look at me fall.
I'm sorry, sir, but you really seem to be confused. This is a bad situation that really needs to be defused. I'm just another eye in the sky to sit by as you bother only one guy. So that soccer insult really needs to be reused. I'm just taking a video while you're taking an L. Kicking off your vids a faster way out of hell. Yeah, I mess with people and end up getting jumped. But it's a better track record than working for Trump. Use a cup to punch a potty, my language is vile. Can't expect better from the guy who sucked up a sub-arc style. You're all talking out back, so don't be hostile. So say mad as I keep the camera rolling for a while.
You're just a white slate and an average thug. You can only get along with people on drugs. Managed to be more boring than what I was told. This guy's a bigger pile of dicks than the one that I own. Got in so much trouble, you couldn't keep proceeding on. I hope you're taking up that drug dealing job. That's your only income, you're dumb. Out of luck, man, your channel is dead. I'm not such a cop.
Watching you rage here has been so much fun. Won't cringe when you get beat by a water gun. You've gotten soft with no need for a punchy spell. You're the new business dummy with all the crap you try to sell. I've knocked you off your high tower. Stay on the streets and forever roam. Your trash first is very fitting, right next to your beat up home.